A dip in a hooch and her.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.